gonna do anything, pray for this church, pray for this house. We come and bless you every Sunday during the week, carry this let this word move in your heart, move in your spirit.
Christian missionary and by similar secular enterprise.
apologists alike. It tells us of those things that the witch doctor, the shrunken head, the voodoo dolls, and the totem poles all give evidence that the world has a universal fear of an evil power. This fear comes from the devil and is directly at God's people. It's tragic, but true. There are today literally thousands of churches in America, long in which the book, the Bible, the blood, and the blessed hope are never even remotely referred to. Listen to what Dr. Donald Bernhaus says, that when you are looking for the devil, don't forget to look behind the pulpit. I didn't want to put that part in there, y'all, so I'll scratch that out. Amen? But I got to be true with God. Amen? Sometimes you got to look in the pulpit. Don't just look on the pulpit. Look on the deacons and the deaconess pen. Amen. And don't forget to look in the choir. That's where the devil got his start at. Amen? He was the lead singer. And not only did he have a beautiful voice, but the devil himself was beautiful. He was a beautiful angel. And he's still beautiful today. But he's evil. He hates God's people. My aunt says, he don't like me and I don't like him. And I say the same thing, I don't like the devil don't like me. Amen? Yourself. Amen, somebody? Amen. Humble yourself. Amen, son. The next thing he says, cast all of your cares. That means don't worry. Be happy. Amen, son. Why? Because God loves you more than anything else in this world. And then thirdly, he says, keep your eyes open. Look about you. Don't be drunk, but be sober. You ever notice when you're drunk, you don't know anything? Think about it, when Brother Tony Wells was praying.
Amen, somebody.
2 points, and then I would go away. I stopped and I was listening to Pastor Waller of the Enon Baptist Church in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. And him and I was watching the same basketball game. He said he saw LeBron heading for the goal. And he said it had three of them on him. He said that didn't seem fair, three against one. And one of them had two hands on his shoulder, and they still didn't stop LeBron from getting to the goal. Ain't God all right? Three against one. Well, he said, I stopped by and tell you that you can't fight the devil one-on-one. Because the devil is greater than LeBron. Yeah, y'all ain't catch that. I was watching the commercial for Jurassic Park, the last picture that's coming up, and there's a lion standing on a mountain, and then there is that Tyrannosaurus standing on the other side, and he's bigger than the lion. Man, I stop out and tell you that there is something bigger than you, and he is the devil. He's powerful. He's smart. He's slick, y'all. Can somebody catch up? Catch me with that. He's slick, I said. Ain't God all right? The Bible didn't use the word slick, but it used the word subtle. The devil is slick, y'all. He can fool you right now. He can get your mind off the word of God. He can tell you that that preacher don't know what he's talking about. When I stop by and tell you, I know what I'm talking about. Because the devil fooled me too. Y'all ain't catch that. He think I'm more than who I am. Somebody help me, y'all. Ain't God all right? He made me think I'm 22 years old. Somebody help me up in this place. Ain't God all right? Rashad, I got my skin suit now that I want to wear now. He made me think I'm 22 years old. Ain't God all right? Let me listen to you. He wants me to dye my hair so I can look 22. Ain't God all right? When I get in the gym, he tells then he turned around and said, "Woe is the people of The devil is not in hell. Matter of fact, he's sitting right next side beside you. Won't you tell him hello? He's sitting by you. Won't you look on the other side? Tell the devil hello. Amen, somebody. Y'all didn't catch that? Ain't God all right? When I got out of my seat, he sat down in my seat. Ain't God all right? He's waiting for me to sit back down. He's waiting for me when I get in my car. And when I get back to my house, the devil is waiting for me. Hallelujah, somebody. The devil is a spirit. Can I see him? Ain't God all right? He's going everywhere trying to destroy people's lives. Ain't God all right? Every time you raise your hand and give God glory, the devil comes standing by you. But if you want the devil, if you don't want the devil around you, you don't want the devil by you, don't praise God.
Y'all can kiss that. You thought I was going to say in the name of Jesus.
Get away from me, devil. You know how you get away from him? Why don't you be his friend?
That's right.
Do what he said for you to do. Ain't God all right? Amen, somebody. Pride coming before the fall. Amen, somebody. Don't worry about those proud people. God will bring them down. Somebody will help me here. We got a man in office right now. Things are starting to fall back in place for him, but I guarantee he's gonna mess it up because he's too proud. You can know he's proud by the way he talks. I did this, I did that. And nobody else did nothing.
Y'all ain't catch that?
in you. For thou, Lord, have not forsaken to look and to seek thee. I stop right there, and he'll never leave you. Neither shall he ever forsake you. The Bible says some have trusted in chariots and some in horses. But when we remember the name of the Lord, there is power in the name of Jesus.